After setting up your product on Warrior Plus, you should be able to retrieve your Buy Button codes. To do that, quite simply, what you need to do is, once you're in your Warrior Plus account, go to Vendors and look for this thing called Offers. If you've already created your sales funnel, you should arrive at a page that looks like this. So what I'm doing right now is taking one of these existing ones as an example. The most important thing you need is this main page here, which is actually also known as your front-end offer. You'll notice that under any of these products in the funnel, you'll see there's this button over here that says Get Code. Click on it, and you'll get this pop-up here. So you can select the HTML codes or the forum codes, depending on what you want. But most likely you'll want the HTML codes. So select this whole thing then, right-click, and copy. And this is a preview of what your button looks like. But you can customize this further by editing the style over here. You can change between clean or flat. Change the color if you want. I'm just making it up right now. Let's just go with yellow since it looks good. And I'm going to leave this clean. For the text here, you can choose whatever words you want to have here. Leave it as buy now or customize it. You see, that's how easy it is. You can even add a border if you like, but I'd not recommend it. Basically, it's best to just leave it as it is. You can put any display you want, but it's good to go just the way it is now. Let's just select this whole thing, right-click, and select Copy. In your HTML editor, or even your WordPress, if you're selling this on your WordPress blog, just paste this Buy Button code anywhere you want. I'm in my own HTML editor right now, and I'm just going to paste in the codes. I'm going to right-click and paste. And let's see what it looks like right now. Again, what you're seeing is just a test sales letter. And you're good to go. Let's test out our Buy button by clicking on it to see if it works. And you'll know if it works if you see this checkout page over here. That's how easy it is.